This year, the Ministry of Education, Ghana Education Service, and the Ghana TVET Service have added a cluster of schools as an option for the candidates' selection. The details of the cluster of schools can be found in the 2022 school register. In the cluster are a number of schools that belong to the same category. Candidates may choose from the cluster as an alternative should they miss their initial choices.